changes.
I was fortunate. I lay down in a little clearing about as big as that right there. But some of the guys landed in trees.
Yeah.
Some of telephone or a lifeline. The Germans would run up bayonet and shoot at the bayonet men. But I was lucky.
The most particular memory is when I had my best friend's blood splashed on my face.
Because it wasn't too good when we came back the first time, most of us.
Over and over and over, so loud. Well, I couldn't hear nothing. Last thing I ever thought of it, we'd be sunk by Japanese. And we was surprised that we were still alive.
We walked 20 miles one night to get around the enemies. So when we done that, Commander got killed. Well, we went over in Patton's outfit. He said, come follow me. We went up there and the Germans on this side, Germans on that side. When we got the end of the American flag went up.
Lost a lot of friends that day, didn't you?
You ain't kidding, a lot of them, 88,000.
88,000?
Yes, sir.
Why do you think you're here today?
The good Lord.